Ready to open the hood? UseTool for the tutorials.
And for car parts, the right idea is the Mr. Auto app. Easy, fast, and with better prices than on the website.
You will find the bulk spark plugs used in the video exclusively on the Mr. Auto website and through the link in the description. Turn your engine off, pull up the handbrake, pull on the bonnet release lever, and open the bonnet. You should now have access to the four ignition coils that need to be removed so you can access the spark plugs. Switch off the power supply to the coils. To do this, lift the holding spur on the connector, then pull on the terminal. You can now carefully remove the coil. Using a socket wrench or a T-handle wrench, a big extender and a 14mm spark plug socket, unscrew the spark plug and unscrew by hand to save time.
Please support us. Subscribe and like the video, that will be really cool.
You will find the bulk, parts and products used in the video on the Mr. Auto site and in the link in the description. Take the new spark plug. Put the new plug in place. Always start screwing by hand, then finish by fixing it in place with a socket wrench. There are several techniques for tightening the spark plugs. You can use a torque wrench and employ the torque setting recommended by the manufacturer. Or you can use an angular torque gauge to respect the recommended angle. We strongly recommend watching our tutorial, How to Tighten Spark Plugs, before carrying out this step. Replace the ignition coil. You'll hear a click when it's correctly put in place. Reconnect the electric terminal. To do this, the locking hood must be lifted. Insert the terminal, then push the hood downwards. You can now repeat the same process on the other spark plugs. Operation completed.
Hello, if this video helps you, like and subscribe.